Ghost of Tsushima is getting a sequel after over 4 years. PlayStation State of Play के broadcast में 20 से ज़्यादा games के trailers दिखाए गए थे। अगर आप रात के 3:30 बजे ये broadcast देख नहीं पाए, तो don't worry. This video is all you need. Welcome to IGN Fix. I'm Srinath and you're watching IGN India. We'll get to the new Ghost of Yotei game, but PlayStation के recent hit game Astrobot is getting a free DLC expansion. 5 नए ऑनलाइन स्पीडरन लेवल्स और 10 नए बॉट्स जिन्हें आप रेस्क्यू कर सकते हो। ये डीएलसी आ रहा है फॉल ऑफ 2024 में। दैट्स एनी टाइम बिफोर दिसंबर। डिड वी मेंशन इट्स अ फ्री एक्सपेंशन टू? अ वेरी स्पूकी लुकिंग क्ले एनिमेशन गेम कॉल्ड द मिडनाइट वॉक वाज रिवील्ड, मेड बाय द सेम पीपल हु गेव अस लॉस्ट इन रैंडम। ये गेम के विजुअल एलिमेंट्स काफी यूनिक और हॉरिफाइंग है। रिलीज डेट तो नहीं बताया गया है, बट द गेम विल बी अवेलेबल ऑन PS5, PSVR2 एंड PC। हेल इज अस, a post-apocalyptic horror game jiska combat kafi souls like hai. We see a drone flying around the protagonist and some cool moves with the sword too. The game will release on PS5, Xbox and PC in 2025. VR gamers ke liye cheeze aur khatarnak hongi when they step into the world of Metro Awakening that releases on the 7th of November 2024. Horror games to hame pasand hai. And we have another one. Arcage Chronicles has skeletons, huge monsters and even dragons. Medieval times mein based is game ka combat bahut souls like hai. So get ready for a challenge in the world of Aurora. Arcage Chronicles does not have a release date, lekin ye game PS5, Xbox aur PC par release hoga. Nintendo ne in par case to lagaya hai, but it looks like Palworld is not stopping anytime soon. The game is now available on PlayStation 5. Console owners can now finally experience the mega hit game where you can shoot your little pals and also make them work for you. RPG fans खुश होंगे क्योंकि Lunar Remastered Collection was announced too. 1992 में बने Lunar Silver Star और उसके sequel Lunar 2 Eternal Blue Complete, ये दोनों games होंगे इस नए Remastered Collection में, जहां graphics, audio और quality of life improvements होंगे. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles के Shredder's Revenge game का DLC announce हुआ है और release भी हुआ है, called Radical Reptiles. Mondo Gecko और Mona Lisa दो नए playable characters add हुए हैं, along with a free OST remix too. Final Fantasy के publishers Square Enix समें एक नया RPG game भी मिल रहा है, called Fantasian Neo Dimension. ये एक turn-based RPG game है, जहां आप दुनिया को एक mechanical infection से बचाते हो. With more than 150 handmade diorama backgrounds, this game releases on the 5th of December 2024 on all platforms. Dragon Age Veilguard के नए trailer के साथ-साथ एक epic boss fight भी दिखाया गया है in the State of Play broadcast. The game looks absolutely stunning. लेकिन इंडिया में ये game शायद release नहीं होगा. The game is set to release on the 31st of October 2024 and pre-purchase orders are live right now. लेकिन सुनने में आया है कि retailers India में सारे pre-orders को refund कर रहे हैं. At the time of making this video, Steam के store पर the game is still available. But it remains to be seen if the game will release in India after all. Alan Wake 2 का नया DLC, Lake House Expansion, is set to release in October 2024 for PlayStation, Xbox and PC. लेकिन this expansion is exclusive to Deluxe Edition owners of the base game. Virtual reality काफी improve हो चुका है over the last few years. अब VR में you can sneak up behind someone and take them out. In a game, of course. Hitman 3 World of Assassination is now coming to PSVR2 in December of 2024. Is game ke remaster hone ke rumors the and it's confirmed now. Legacy of Kain, Soul Reaver 1 and 2, both games are getting a remaster. Ek naye modern control scheme aur remastered graphics ke saath, the game releases on the 10th of December 2024 for PlayStation, Xbox and PC. Taking things retro in what the devs call it a creepy love letter to the 90s horror experience, Fear the Spotlight is a new atmospheric third-person horror game that comes out on the 22nd of October 2024 on PlayStation, Xbox and PC. Ek naye city-building game, Towers of Aghasba, ka trailer bhi reveal hua hai. Ye ek open-world sandbox game hai, jahan aap apne doston ke saath alag-alag regions explore karte hue, apne city ya settlement ko build karte ho. Ye game early access mein release ho raha hai, PlayStation aur PC par. Lego Fortnite mein aap split-screen ke dwara aap apne doston ke saath khel sakte ho while exploring and building new villages. Ye update October 2024 mein aayega. और बस इतना ही नहीं, PlayStation और Fortnite ला रहे हैं एक स्पेशल लिमिटेड एडिशन Fortnite DualSense कंट्रोलर दैट रिलीजेस ऑन द 7th ऑफ नवंबर 2024 अलोंग विद द PS5 Pro. Dynasty Warriors Origins एक हैक एंड स्लैश एडवेंचर गेम है सेट इन एंशिएंट चाइना. ये गेम रिलीज हो रहा है ऑन द 17th ऑफ जैन 2025 फॉर PlayStation, Xbox एंड PC. Monster Hunter Wilds फाइनली हैज अ रिलीज डेट. गेम का चौथा ट्रेलर दिखाया गया था स्टेट ऑफ प्ले के ब्रॉडकास्ट पर और इसमें 3 नए मॉन्स्टर्स भी रिवील हुए हैं. Arkveld द व्हाइट रेथ, जो कि मॉन्स्टर हंटर वाइल्ड्स का फ्लैगशिप मॉन्स्टर हो सकता है, जैसे नर्गिगांटे फ्रॉम मॉन्स्टर हंटर वर्ल्ड, Yavel Khanna from the Iceborne expansion. Joining this massive monster is Uth Duna, a leviathan that rules the Scarlet Forest, jo is game ka ek naya ecosystem hai. Kema Trees, a big wyvern with an even bigger tail, has also been revealed to be part of the upcoming game. Monster Hunter Wilds is releasing on the 28th of February 2025. On PlayStation, Xbox, and PC. Horizon Zero Dawn ka remaster is releasing on the 31st of October 2024. We had seen leaks of this already and now it's been confirmed. Is naye remaster mein 10 ghanton tak ke re-recorded dialogues hain and other visual enhancements. Jinke paas PlayStation par original game ho, they can upgrade to this edition for $9.99. And finally, the biggest announcement of the night. After giving us one of the greatest games of the decade, Sucker Punch is ready to do it all over again. Ghost of Tsushima's sequel is called Host of Yotei. एक brand new protagonist Atsu के साथ आप explore करोगे Mount Yotei, जो आज present day Hokkaido region में है. Game में नए mechanics होंगे और gameplay improvements के साथ नए weapons भी होंगे. Reveal किए गए trailer में हमें बहुत stunning locations दिखते हैं. And judging by their previous game, we are in for a ride. ये game अगले साल 2025 में release होगा. And with that, you're up to speed on all the announcements from PlayStation's State of Play. हमें comments में बताइए कि आप कौन से game के लिए excited हैं. And अगर आपको ये video अच्छी लगी हो, तो like करना ना भूले. और साथ ही साथ subscribe भी कर ले, ताकि आगे ऐसे videos हम बनाते रहे. Thanks for watching.